How's it going, eh? This is Gordie La Fondue for QLD-TV and Radio AM 415 out of Amherstburg saying, how's it going? Well, got the TV on the air. You know, we broadcast from sunup to sundown. And got everything pretty well automated now that we did away with the reel-to-reel and the cassette stuff. And it's all being done by laptops and stuff. It's amazing. So I come out here, sit out in the back area above the pond, and I was thinking about something yesterday and the day before. Kathleen, she's going through that woman upon stuff, and she's generating enough heat that she could, if we hose her down, we could get enough steam to power a small city. And, it's a lot. But I'll tell you, I could be standing on a cracker. A Ritz cracker in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, as long as she was standing next to me, I'd be happy. And I guess that means that I really care for the woman, even though my friend Gordon Lightfoot calls her a harpy. Well, she can be sometimes, but if you love somebody, you love them. And nothing's going to change that. So this is Gordie saying, I know sometimes I don't, what do they call, wax philosophical. I don't do that very often, but, I come out to this still body of water. Right there, see, ain't nothing moving in there except about 3 frogs and a bunch of mosquitoes. Holy Christmas, I got to fix that. Yeah, so this is Gordie saying, I hope you have a good day. And remember, the cup, just like the pond, is half full, eh?